All right, we're going to give you a quick lesson on growth stage. What we're looking for when we grow stage corn, we look for the collar, which would be very similar to the collar on the back of your shirt. So we have one collar here, a second collar here, a third collar that I can see. I can't quite see the fourth collar, so this would be a V3. We have one, two, three full leaves. Obviously, we have more leaves present, but we don't count them until the collar is visible.